Morning to
hey.
Think about it.
Get her to say
you can make this place into whatever the hell you want it to be.
Hell.
If you want it, yeah, you know what you got.
Pretty much nothing.
There you go.
Okay, don't pinch
me. You got a redneck bar in Gaffney, South Carolina, where you get the absolute bottom of the barrel. Are you taping this?
Yeah, but here's the kicker. If we get the absolute bottom of the barrel, what's hanging around at closing time?
You know what? I made the $2 in the damn chicken.
Shit, dude, we're minus 100.
That's something to be proud of. That is something to be proud of.
Don't pinch me.
Look at me.
I'll take 100 of the hole versus a pinch on the tip.
Look at me.
So what are they going to do to bring the class
for
up?
What?
I wanted to order.
So what are they going to do to bring the class up in here?
Don't make it a redneck bar.
What are we going to do?
What are they going to do?
Or either get the rednecks who have money. If you're driving a $30,000 Harley, you can pay for drinks. You can pay for blackberry smoking this shit-ass joint. It's nice to have Taylor Swift and Eagles and all that shit on the wall, but if you can't pay to have the big bands in here, then it doesn't matter. You're going to go in the hole.
What are we doing here?
And you're acting, and the owner is acting like that right there.
So what about the pickled things there? What do we got to do with them?
Hide them. Put them away.
Why?
We can tell you
because
how to put them away.
They're horrendous. That shows you how redneck and pissant this bar is.
Because we have pickled weenies and pickled eggs?
Because y'all have sausages and huevos.
It's nasty.
Well, you don't like sausage then, is what you're saying.
Do you know that roosters don't have peckers?
I don't give a rat's ass what they have.
But they don't. They have, like Kelly Norman, they have an inverted pecker.
You were at this conversation.
How do you know what Kelly Norman's pecker looks
you've
like?
You've got to have an inverted pecker.
Look, why would you say that?
I would hate to have. I would hate
to know
that I had.
Stop! Take it off!
I would hate to know that I had the potential.
Let go! Oh.
God, what a queen.
Thank you. I would hate to know that I had this potential with no brains.
So we have no brains?
The bar was a negative, how much tonight?
We weren't negative tonight.
Bullshit. You were positive. She was negative $2. There you go.
No, we're talking about sales.
We made negative $2.
No, our tape versus our register.
We do, our nut.
You had five bands in this joint tonight. This place should have been rolling.
It was. The register was $2 off.
It was
talking about her sales.
It was $2 off.
That doesn't say what we had coming in or our profit.
Now, if you have
money versus the tape register tape was off.
Okay,
that's all that meant.
Turn that shit off.
Why are you doing that? Why are you acting like a...
Thank you.
Pussy.
Thank
me?
You.
Pussy?
He's doing his impression of Madonna.
Oh my God, I can't even hear you say that anymore. I cannot even go to bed with you.
Well, that's not fair.
Hey, there's a whole jar of pickled weenies over there you can take home. Get them the fuck out of the bar so we quit being a redneck bar.
You go home and fuck the weenies so we can upscale the bar.
Get out of the bar. Get an upscale clientele.
Okay, so how do we?
I've been saying that.
We're gonna go rope some hookers.
We've been in business fucking 2 years. So how can you say it? We've been saying for 3.
But if you can afford a $25,000 to $30,000 Harley Davidson, you can afford.
Who does that?
Come to a nice. What? Excuse me.
Who's got one of those? I've got 4.
Thank you. But you're not the clientele. You are the owner.
Yeah.
They lead by
example.
Not everybody
so
is
she's
you,
me
and not
the
everybody is going to come here.
Look, just because this fucker rides a moped, it's 100cc, not an 80.
Hold on. I retired at age 32.
And I'm going to work till I'm 92.
Because you're not
How
thinking
am I bottom
smart.
Of the barrel?
Because you're not thinking smart.
So you all we have make, left here is dumb rednecks, is what she's saying.
You can make this place.
Oh,
let's
see what.
Ah!
Let
go of
the hair! Beverly, ah! Beverly, can I play?
Wait. Let her finish this. Come on. We can make this place what? He can make this place what?
Oh!
Hey,
oh!
You better stand.
Oh!
I'll pull a 50 Shades of Grey ass on you.
Pull her off me.
Again.
You can make this place whatever you want it to be.
Oh! Oh! Beth!
Don't beat her!
Beth! Hey, Beth!
Put the shit away!
Throw them away, Albert. Be the man.
Put them in your mouth.
Look, I built a company with the number one fabric in the country. I
Toilet paper?
180,000 yards weaving a week with 16 to 24 week back order. Okay? You can make this place into something more than it is.
Okay.
It's a hole in the wall, redneck joint in Gaffney, South Carolina. You can make it something. You understand?
I do.
Okay, listen to me.
I am?
I am now your personal shopper, and I am now your business consultant.
Fucking really?
Because I'm going to tell you
something.
Well,
here, let me get the fucking contract out. Get that paper over here. Oh, and look.
Don't fuck with me. I will kick. I will keep breaking this shit till hell freezes over.
It ain't that long.
The hell it ain't.
Well, you know, they say it is, but this is crookeder than it's long.
The best thing you have got going for you is that right there. No. Put a face on that right there. Right there. The best thing you got going for you is right there.
Whoa. Hey, oh.
Is right there.
And why do you say that, Lisa?
Because I know you. And you... right there. You're so drunk, you don't even know how to damn hold the thing.
Mike, show her how to hold it.
It's right there. It's not her tits. Go up.
Would you like a
It's right there. The best thing you got going for you is that smile right there. It is not. The sign outside is for sure not those pickled damn weenies. Nor the pickled pig feet or whatever.
Those are eggs.
We don't have pig feet.
What the hell ever? They're pink.
Look, we have beef hot dogs. We don't like pork.
Then why the hell are they over there?
No, that's eggs. That's chicken. That's the other white meat.
Brother.
Sister.
What's that?
That the fucking nasty. Who knows what that shit is.
Thank you very fucking much.
But it's good.
I would be very proud to have that in my establishment, wouldn't you?
We are.
Throw that shit in the trash.
No. Don't fuck
we
that canister.
Nice
No. Don't make that. Oh, no. It'll get real smelly in here. I mean, we've got
That's
all the.
Something to be.
We've already look. Got. Look, we've already got all the women out of here, so we've got rid of half the smell.
All right. Well, you know what? This right here is not one of them.
Oh, no, no. He's not. I wasn't considering you part of the trash.
I'm the one
that's
right.
Oh.
I'm the one with the brain.
You're fired. Here, take your...
You know what I'm so proud of? Is I'm not on your fucking staff.
Well, here's a strip club. One on four, steakhouse. Oh, they have the best strips.
That's not.
Now I get it. You get it like a New York strip versus
a steakhouse.
A strip
or
club.
Either we can go to the Silver Dollar. You know the redneck joint over there where they, if they, if you don't have a knife, they'll give you one when you get there.
Oh, that's so wrong.
No.
That's wrong.
Then
we'll give you two.
We have been, Lisa. We've had this for 2 years. Look at it. We have all new people and all
new
bands.
We've mopped the floors. We've
cleaned the bathrooms.
We put, we've
then
covered
get
the tinfoil.
A different.
We got top shelf liquor.
And what do you make?
We got bottom shelf liquor.
Negative
$2.
We got bottom shelf liquor.
Why is something to be proud of?
Bottom shelf liquor down here.
We got
and
top shelf
mini
sodas.
Bottles.
We got what?
Top shelf sodas.
No, those are shot
glasses. And they're in mini bottles. The top shelf up there is in mini bottles.
No, those are shot glasses.
Top shelf right there.
Look. Okay, let me put it this way. If you're going to serve top shelf.
Why are we arguing at 5 o'clock in the morning when you should be home and sucking on my weenie? I mean, put my weenie to sleep. I mean, it is already
yeah,
asleep.
What the hell ever. If you are going to serve top shelf liquors, then you need a top shelf clientele.
Oh, that's wrong.
Fine. Keep going with the rate. Keep going at the rate that you've been going.
We have good people.
You'll be close to me.
Let me tell you how many fucking people's told me that. Well, they might be right next year.
Thank you.
It's only because I'm fucking broke and ain't got to see what damn top shelf people.
Get this shit out of my face.
Well, here, let me extract my weenies out of your face.
That's just nasty.
Well, that was a nasty crack. That's my first wife. That's a blow. Tell you about my second one.
That's something to be proud of.
No, not really. Damn, really? I'm ready to go home.
Can I tell you something?
Pretty much. No.
The one that, I don't give a rat's ass if you listen to me or not. The best one that you got is sitting right there.
He ain't going nowhere.
Because the whole time.
You're retired. I'm going to hook up with him.
The whole time that
you
have
want
been
me to split you in half.
In the bar going.
No, I only use one stick, not two.
She has been working her ass off.
Really?
She is the one that's making this joint money.
Really? No, only one.
Not you.
Yeah, you won. This is a Def Leppard drumstick band going on here.
Hey! Don't be talking shit
about
Def Leppard.
I'm not.
Def Leppard's got a drummer with
hell
one arm.
Hell no, don't stick it, Brandon.
I didn't. Easy now. Don't. No. Shark bait. I mean, shake and bait. Do something. Shark bait. Sorry. I didn't mean it like that. Hands are cold.
She's going to get me, dude.
Cold hands, warm heart, no sweetheart.
Huh?
Cold hands, warm heart, no sweetheart.
Okay.
No, you didn't just take it.
It fell down. You didn't put a tie in it.
No, you didn't.
Beverly, help.
Hell no, I'm on her side.
It's a hose before the bros.
That's exactly right. Ooh. Oh! Get to shit on camera because I'm about to whoop him.
No.
As long as you don't touch my nipples. I'll do anything you want me to do. Oh, please don't touch my nipples. Oh.
You've got no problem with that. You do that.
Okay. Look. You're a
a businessman. Think like one.
I'm lost. You told me to grow a dick and not have fun. Let's do the math on that one.
You can have fun with her when you get to the house. Look at me. You're an establishment.
How can you grow a redneck hole with shitty things, eggs in the shower, and the weenies in the floor, and no. Oh, no.
How much does this cost, Bob?
$1.
30?
-$2.
Hey.
How much does this cost $1, baby?
What's 10 plus 10?
A bottle?
Shut up, Albert.
21.
I don't even know, about 30 bucks, I guess.
30 bucks. If you're gonna get the clientele that drinks this right,
it looks like it's almost empty.
That's exactly right. For men, at -2. This right here is for a higher clientele, and this right here will make you money.
Show me how much is left in there.
I'd like to know what happened to that bottle of Tanqueray.
Well, it went to somebody of -$2.
Need a fixed one.
Let me tell you something. I will pull these sandwiches out, and they are a perfect fit.
I don't know, A, B, C's, or D's.
Beverly, I don't know.
Beverly,
this is what I'm going to do.
I'm asking your permission.
No. Hey, that's upscale drink, Beverly. You must drink the lower class redneck stuff.
No, Beth. Why do you do that? What the fuck? Beverly. Not only do you slap me, hope you give her permission to slap me. Why? Oh, I know I got to go with mine, and there's a shaft. I mean, here's a shaft. There's a shaft.
You're not even funny.
I'm not trying to be funny.
That's sad.
It is. Let me have a drink. Hold on a second.
Is that going to make shit better?
About 10 minutes it will. Don't pinch me. Yeah, let's go. Get home. Cats are calling. Dogs are cold.
Weenies.
Beverly.
Look at me.
I am.
You have a dog's mind.
Oh!
I can take a slap better than you can. Damn, get your balls in here.
Look
at me.
We got a violent one here.
Look at me.
Looks like you're right from the corner.
You shit. Look at me.
Look, I don't want to have to get manly with you, but I will. Don't hit me. Beverly, goddammit!
Turn it. Hold that for a second.
Why are you asking me to rescue you?
Put it over there.
You turned her on me. You said get him.
No, I didn't.
You did.
I didn't say get him.
Of what?
He said again. Didn't he? How many times he said it?
I know.
The balls keep out.
What am I thinking about? Business.
Is there two heads? Two business heads?
No. I'm the only woman, the business head, in this joint, because this one right here wants to act like a complete fucker.
He does.
And you know what?
Oh, no.
It seems like I am the only one who will actually say it to him. Everybody else just, Albert. You know what? Albert don't make shit to me. Don't make a shit to me.
You're fired.
Damn good thing I don't work for him.
You wouldn't load the fucking pickled weenies and eggs. You're done.
And you know what? I would run an establishment that would make money.
You don't like weenies, do you?
No, I don't. I would run an establishment
or weenies and pink shirts
that made money.
We're not here for shits and giggles, people. We are here to make money.
No.
Not negative $2.
This isn't a let's have fun. You know, we're just here for the good times. And the guy behind the bar who...
You got hurt now, Pat. That's pretty good.
Yeah.
You've been paying attention, haven't you? She's got your number.
Did whatever did all night long. He was the entertainment. Better than what was at the bar.
Oh, hell.
Yes. Now, did you make money tonight? You were a negative $2. There is no excuse for that.
That pen cost $2. That's negative $4 now.
You're at a negative $4 tonight.
If it cost him to bend over to pick that up, it went under $5.
Negative $5.
This conversation done cost me like $20.
Well, for your data usage, Albert will pay you. So tomorrow, he will open his eyes and realize he can have a gold mine here if he will open his eyes and realize what he is doing.
What's 10 plus 9?
That's something to be proud of.
21?
21.
And you know the sad thing about it?
I know the answer.
He knows the answer, and he stays too drunk to realize it. The best thing he has going for him is that right there.
Is this right here.